It's important to know that, like, the way the training pyramid is, most of your time is always spent at the bottom of the training scale with rhythm, suppleness, and connection. And then you spend less time at the top on collection. That's, you know, even with my Grand Prix horse, I always start out my ride focusing on rhythm, suppleness, and connection.